Third and five at the seven. McNamara standing strong in the pocket, and it's caught. Anthony with a burst. Anthony down the sideline. Andrew Anthony. Touchdown Wolverines. 93 yards like that. With you. And the Spartans. Kenneth Walker.
These people in coverage, and here misaligned at the snap again.
Flag on the play, Walker! Touchdown, Spartans! McCarthy sprints out of the pocket, throws, caught! Andrew Anthony again, whatever, he got it! McNamara. Walker, can he get in? Touchdown, MSU! Michigan State quickly to the line of scrimmage. Third down and three. Walker. Kenneth Walker! Walking him down! 58 yards! Thorne lobs it. And he remains perfect. What a weapon. Here's the give. Walker! Kenneth Walker! Touchdown! Smarty! Hello, New York! I'll see you in a minute! McNamara looking. Michigan State coach to beat Michigan in his first two tries.
Out of that fullback position. And interesting fake. It worked. It's a touchdown to Ben Sims. Blake Shapen, the redshirt freshman quarterback, has his team up 7-3 and threatening again. Throws to an open receiver. Touchdown. Drew Estrada. Single coverage, end zone, Shapen, and it is caught for a touchdown! Tyquan Thornton!
He's had a rough day, but he's leading them back.
Touchdown! Dominic Richardson, untouched!
Well, this would be a win for the Baylor defense.
41 pass attempts, a career high for Spencer Sims. Throws another, wide open and caught! Richardson again.
Daka Ika.
On third and goal. This time they will try to throw it. Up for grabs and incomplete. For Oklahoma State, win a conference championship if you score in all likelihood. And perhaps the CFP. Jackson trying to turn the corner. And he did not get there. Jaron McVay raced him to the pylon and made sure he came up. Is short.
And the Baylor Bears, who needed Oklahoma State to beat Oklahoma a week ago to get into this game, knock off Oklahoma State to win the third Big 12 championship.
Fourth down and one. Cone to pass on fourth and one. Wide open, complete. Mayer striding into the end zone. What a start for the Irish.
Bunch formation to the near side, and they do run it, and Corbin is able to find something.
And there he goes! Jay Sean Corbin! Just what the Noles needed! Cohn wants more than a first down, and he gets it!
And one of six on third downs. Travis downfield's got a man and in stride. Here he goes. That is Ja'Kai Douglas. Third and one. Cone to pass on third and one. And he's going to go deep.
And in into the hands of Austin for a touchdown.
He has 5 catches, 89 yards, and a touchdown tonight. Third and goal out of the backfield is Williams. One cut, a second, a stiff arm working for the pylon and gets it.
In the backfield, second and goal. Straight ahead and straight in.
Touchdown, Irish. Third and goal. They bring pressure up the middle. Travis escapes somehow, looks to the end zone, and gets it.
Touchdown to Andrew Parchman.
So, which means Mackenzie Milton is going to come onto the field. Mackenzie Milton to pass. Welcome back to college football, Mackenzie Milton.
And Ward's going to take the direct snap. Ward
gets to the outside and gets in. What do we have here in Tallahassee?
This a 43-yarder to tie it.
And he does.
37-yard attempt
is no good. And the door is wide open for the Irish. Does Dorr have the luck of the Irish? He does! Great way to start the season.
And isn't this game oh so good?
The Irish win it in a thriller in Tallahassee.
The defense coordinator for Purdue is he had 2 spires on Hooker on that play as well.
Going deep again. Caught! Touchdown, Tennessee, Cedric Tillman.
And Tennessee did it after missing so many players to the portal. O'Connell rolls, going to let go. Deep, wide open. A Purdue first down and more for Brock Thompson. On the U-turn on Lower Broadway. He is in. Touchdown, Purdue, 75 yards.
Throws early to get him feeling good and then maybe take their shots.
Here's a shot down the sideline. Wide open. It's Tillman again. Touchdown. A heck of a tempo that they play at. First and goal, straight ahead. Touchdown, Tennessee on the ground, Jabari Small. Little boot and a dunk. Touchdown, Payne Durham. 7th play of the drive. To the perimeter, good blocking on the edge. Tennessee touchdown. For the change, 3rd and goal. Into the end zone. Caught.
Does he opt to play coverage? He's playing coverage.
Over the middle. Caught by the tight end, Payne Durham. Into Tennessee territory. Spins free. Durham down the sideline. A stiff arm. He is in. What a play by Payne Durham. It goes for 62. And Purdue is back in front.
Both teams checking. They bring it.
Hooker, one-on-one coverage, caught, touchdown Tennessee! Cedric Tillman with his 3rd touchdown catch of the game. Low snap, O'Connell fires sideline, caught! It's Brock Thompson again, and he will rumble all the way down to the sideline for a 70-yard touchdown! Purdue still has 3 timeouts. Hooker, and pressure, lobs it. Touchdown, Tennessee! Got it away clean. Does not have the leg. We're headed to overtime, but to your point, loaded backfield with Jalen Wright behind the big fellas. Wright, hit, shoves, drives, stop, reaches, and they say he is short of the goal line and a turnover on downs for the 3rd time. For Purdue's 9th win of the season. It is good, and Purdue in a back-and-forth affair wins it in overtime.
Wasn't really even a back shoulder, it was just there.
Hudson, touchdown. with a little help from his friends. Hits this one way up in the air. He might get help from his friends again. Same guy, same spot. Again, the snap was a little low. Young loads, now throws late, got it complete. First down. Bryce Young backpedals, throws, got his man, it's Billingsley. And he's out of bounds with a first down. Looking for Brooks in the corner, got it! Touchdown, Alabama! Bryce Young, down the middle, touchdown, Alabama. Slade Bolden. Hunter in motion. Finley to the end zone. And he got it in there. Touchdown.
What a catch.
Sets up three receivers to Bryce Young's left. Goes that way on a quick slant. He's got it to Mechie for the two-pointer.
Going right back to it.
Hudson. Finley wants a throwback. Got it to Shanker. He's in. Johnson in motion, they fake it to him. Finley pumps once, throws late, almost intercepted by McKinstry. Leary in motion, the throw goes the other way. Mechie's in, Alabama wins in four overtimes.
This is an absolute model, Yogi, isn't it, as well? One nine. Rivers, nice cutback, and Rivers is going to go. Ronnie Rivers with a Fresno State touchdown, 36 yards. Key safety there, and that was a win for Phillips and a win for UCLA. Now he's got the wide open man at the 20. Cam Brown to the end zone, touchdown UCLA. So UCLA needs to, they don't need to rush, but they do. Well, let's see if they can strike here. Phillips with a catch. Touchdown, Bruins. There's your quick strike. Now it's the running back. Charbonnet banging his way close. And in, touchdown, UCLA.
Yeah, I would. He got a bunch set to the top of the screen. Probably a crossing route.
Stop route to the end zone. It is caught for a touchdown. Eric Brooks. Ernie at three receivers, bunched to the right. Thompson Robinson steps up. He's got an open man. Touchdown, Kyle Phillips. Boy, Kelly has got a lot of space on the outside right. Hayner to the end zone. Touchdown, Fresno State. Jalen Cropper, and Jake Hayner is the natural. This is going to be the play. This is it. Launching it deep down the field into the mass. Broken up, and Fresno State has won a game that will be remembered forever.
That showed me what kind of competitor he was and how bad he wants it.
He wants this, and he's got it wide open to Drummond. Dontario Drummond. Lock it up. Rebels.
As a runner.
And he's looking for another one and diving ahead to get it.
Johnson and Green in the backfield with Jefferson. Third and goal to the end zone. Touchdown to Trey Knox.
On the losing end.
Snoop Connor, he's breaking free. Touchdown, Ole Miss.
Second goal,
KJ Jefferson, airborne it in. How about it, Superman? Welcome back home. And this is Connor, same formation, and he does it again.
Needs to come on to really balance this offense out.
Hawks showing their muscles.
And Burks showing that speed. to do for an encore. That. Jefferson keeps it himself and gets in. How about KJ?
Kicker who, by the way, made a 50-yarder in this game.
Corral. Wide open and into the hands of Sanders. What a show.
Don't you just love it? What do you say we decided right here? Jefferson to the end zone, and we are an extra point away from overtime. Warren Thompson.
And then he throws it to number 7, Knox. He scored on it earlier.
KJ chased. The Rebels hold on. Is there a flag down? There is. They are all over the field. We've got players everywhere. They are setting off fireworks. And it's all good. Keep partying, Oxford. What a game. It.
He's been on a tear, lines up behind Thompson. They fake it to him and pitch it out to the perimeter. And that's Xavier Worthy. The talented freshman's off and running. It's a sprint. They will catch Worthy. Texas touchdown on the opening play. 75 yards.
My personnel a little bit different.
Thompson, deep shot. Man wide open. Pop, touchdown. Joshua Moore again. Texas is pouring it on in the first quarter.
Need the length of the football.
It's a keeper all the way. Makes a cut. Dances free and look out. Caleb Williams in the secondary. They're trying to run him down. Dives. Touchdown, Oklahoma. 66 yards on fourth and a foot.
They fake it to Gray Rattler, caught up in traffic,
and loses the ball on the ground. Texas say they have it.
But it's first and goal.
They fake it to Robinson, pitch it across the middle, touchdown caught. Jared Wiley.
Lincoln Riley is going to do what he did last year. Lifts Spencer Rattler, who had two.
Williams has to recover the snap. Now tries to make some magic. Touchdown! Could have been a disaster, but Marvin Mims collects it.
Longhorn defense spread out. Brooks is the back. Williams has plenty of time. Steps up. Launches downfield for Mims. Diving catch!
No signal. Touchdown! Are you kidding me? What a play!
Rattler rolls, fires, caught, conversion good, game tie.
Give him credit for that.
Even here.
Give Rattler credit for keeping his head about him after this game.
Worthy's going to bring it out. A true freshman making a risky move, does not get back to the 20. And now that Texas offense, Kirk, which has had a few three and outs, are they calling this a fumble? Chance to take the lead for the first time. Kennedy Brooks, direct snap, breaking into the secondary, barrels into the end zone, it's OU on top. Thompson steps up, delivers for Worthy, touchdown Texas! Timeout to use here. Direct snap. Brooks trying to make something happen. He breaks free. Kennedy Brooks says, forget the field goal. Win it with a touchdown. And Oklahoma comes all the way back from three touchdowns behind to break Texas' hearts again.
Here with 5.5 to go, first quarter. Elzada flushed out of the pocket, throws on the run, and he's got a man! Weidermeyer again, touchdown Aggies! Elzada lofts it, touchdown A&M! Anias Smith!
Smith in motion, they'll keep it on the ground.
Up the middle is Spiller! Spiller all the way to the goal line. He's in. Touchdown. And they block it. Alabama, touchdown. Rikers kick. Goes down to the 3-yard line to A-Chain. And A-Chain's got an opening. He's got world-class speed. He's gone. A-Chain takes it coast-to-coast. Touchdown, Aggies. Extra man coming. Young's going to air it out near sideline for Williams. He's got it. Touchdown, Alabama. Jamison Williams.
Quick trigger. Reads it perfectly and delivers it as well.
And now wide open, Williams on the sideline. Touchdown, Alabama. Nobody over to cover him.
Trying to make it a touchdown difference. Young, quick throw again. Jamison Williams again. And it's good.
Toto's coming on a blitz. Calzada going to go deep to the end zone. He's got a man. Touchdown, Anias Smith. Third and nine. That one's tipped en route to Mechie, incomplete at the 42. Toto's coming with a blitz out. Lada down the middle, and he throws another strike to Anias Smith.
Same matchup.
On the year from 28 yards away for an Aggie upset win. And it's good. He got it.
Season. Empty backfield and rising delivers a strike. Covey diving to the end zone. Touchdown, Utah. Rising, wheel route, end zone throw, fingertip catch. Touchdown, Micah Bernard playing both ways. Shroud wants to throw for it. The downfield shot, he drops it in. Touchdown. Takes the handoff and just waltzes in over the left side.
225. He looks thicker than that to me.
First down throw. Smith and Jigba's open. And again, Stroud drops it in. Stiff arm all the way to the end zone. Touchdown, Jackson Smith and Jigba.
Then Justin Fields is the only Buckeyes with 40 or more in a year.
He could just work on that accuracy a little bit.
Didn't run enough, does he?
Look at Covey weaving his way. Look out, Britton. Covey accelerates. Can they run him down? No, they can't. Britton Covey, yet another house call as a returner.
Didn't appear to be vicious, but he's done for the game.
Stroud, touchdowns in his last two completions. Can he make it three in a row? Smith and Jigba, touchdown.
Play clock at 10.
They're going to run a play. Rising with some confusion just keeps it. And there, he's still going. Rising breaks free. It goes all the way to the end zone. Wow!
Take it to Anderson. Stroud surveys, throws the end zone. Easy pitch and catch. And the touchdown, the second today for Marvin Harrison. Looks left, throws end zone, catch made. Marvin Harrison Jr. with a hat trick.
Who doesn't have a carry yet tonight is now the tailback.
Stroud launching for the end zone. Jump ball.
Touchdown, Smith and Jigba. Are you kidding me?
8 stays in the game. 2 minutes to go. First down for the 15. Barnes walking to the end zone. It's Kincaid again who's got it.
What a story. From nowhere, Bryson Barnes comes in and leads Utah.
Stroud has plenty of time. And fires.
Smith and Jigba makes the catch. And now has a 19-yarder to win the Rose Bowl. And does his job.
And Sam Covey already one electric move, reverses field.
Going back to the
lateral day, and he will be brought down. It's a scrum for the football. Picked up, but no, it's going to be down right there. Triple zero on the clock. That's it. An unforgettable Rose Bowl as Ohio State shorthanded fights from behind all night.